Hello folks, and welcome here again to Divine Fine Motors. And thank you so very much for being here. God bless you and your family, and I mean that. And folks, I am here to tell you something right now. This is the nicest 2004 Toyota Tundra. This is the big V8, the 4.7 Toyota Tundra 4x4 SR5 TRD off-road package, big double cab, full-size four-door. This is one of the nicest Toyota Tundras that you'll ever buy in your life under $16,000. This thing is absolutely gorgeous. This is a Florida-owned truck its whole life. It has, like I said, the TRD package, the full-size four-door, the bulletproof, one of the best motors ever put in any truck in the world, the 4.7 liter engine with that has a transmission cooler and an oil cooler from the factory, by the way. And folks, let me tell you, I personally have had four of these vehicles in my life. I worked for Toyota for many years. These are the best, most dependable, most reliable truck that you'll ever buy. And folks, I'm here to tell you something. This one right here looks like it just came off the showroom at Toyota. I just got this truck last week. Of course, I've been very, very busy, as I always am. But I am here to tell you, this truck will absolutely blow your mind on how nice it is. Now, I've got you some pictures of underneath of it, too. Again, it's Florida-owned, TRD package. You can still see there's stickers and stuff still on everything under here. It is absolutely immaculate. Got some very nice Michelin tires with plenty of tread. You have your towing package under here. And folks, this thing is awesome. Of course, you have your nice painted fender flares on all of it. The factory alloy wheels are like absolutely new. The bumpers, there's not a mark on this truck anywhere. It is really super, super nice. It has one of the best fiberglass toppers that you can put on one. It has a nice bed liner in it that is like new. It's a little dusty back there. But folks, look at it. Look at this thing. It all looks like this. Look at the screws and stuff in it. Now listen, you need to get on the phone and call me, because this thing will not last till the end of this auction, okay? Wherever you're at, get on that telephone and call me. 727-460-4283. I'm going to say that again. 727-460-4283 and say, Jack, I'm going to go ahead and take your offer and buy it now at the reserve. And I'll be happy to tell you what that is. Folks, listen. Again, this is a Florida-owned. It only has 102,000 miles. 102 and like 800 and something. It is absolutely immaculate. I mean, look at the fender flares on it. Look at the alloy wheels. It is just super, super nice. Has all the mud flaps on the front and the rear. I mean, look at the daggone door moldings on it. Has the nice fiberglass running boards that come on your Limited. Has your nice cab protectors on it. All your badging stuff and the sunroof. And the interior, folks, of this truck is absolutely like new. Let me just real quick keep going around so you'll see. Even the black part of the molding and stuff looks fantastic. All your nice chrome cap side mirrors look great. This truck does not have a dent or a ding or a mark in it, on it, anywhere. I mean, look at the bumper, for crying out loud. Look underneath here. Look at this. Can you see that? Look, every nut and bolt under it looks like that. Just super, super nice. Runs and drives. I love, love, love these trucks. Now, you know, they had this, in my personal opinion, this is the best looking Toyota Tundra truck that Toyota makes. Now, they made one after this, and they had this design, you know, until 2006. But this right here, I've had 2000, I've had a 2002, I've had a 2000, and I believe it was a 6 or a 2005. But they are the best. The motor compartment, folks, you can eat off of it. Like the rest of this vehicle, it is absolutely immaculate. Love, love, love the color. Just a good-looking vehicle. They're not too long. They're not too short. They've got a nice big six-foot bed on them. This one has the towing package. Like I said, you got the cargo cover. It has the sliding rear window that'll go up and down that whole window. The back seats, all of it. All of your door jams, everything on it. Of course, those of you who know me, you know this is the kind of vehicles I look for. I pray for them. I believe for them. I speak them out, and I go out, folks, and I don't stop until I find them. If I don't find them when I'm out, I come back home and believe for it, I'll find them the next day I'm out looking. But hey, 27 years in the car business, folks, this is what I do. But this is the kind of vehicle that you wait on. This is the kind of vehicle when you see it, you say, oh, I'm so, so glad that I didn't buy that other one. But I'm here to tell you now, there's a bunch of these out there. You can find them for sale. But you folks won't find one or too many like this. You got to look. You got to look just as hard as I can, and I hope you're praying and believing. Listen, these cool Tundras come with a nice compartment there. Looks like there's nothing ever been in that. All the carpet and everything on this thing is just perfection. Again, you have all your VIN numbers on everything. No accidents. Clean auto check. We do a big auto check, and no, it's never been in a flood. It's never been in a fire. It's never had theft or anything. Folks, this thing has been in somebody's garage and babied and loved on all of its life. It has just been serviced at Toyota, at Stadium Toyota right here in Tampa. Like I say, underneath this thing is just perfection from the front to the back. The paint on this truck, I had another one of these. I had a 2006 not too long ago. Had some big 20-inch tires. It was an XSP. And man, it was the same color, and it looked fantastic as well. But I think this one's got it beat. It's just a beautiful, beautiful truck. You'll love, love, love it. Now listen, here's the simple thing about this. We can pick you up at the airport once you decide, Jack, I'm going to go ahead and get it. All you have to do is call me. We let you put a deposit on it at the low reserve price. If it happens to go above my reserve, then the last 12 hours, I have to let the auction run out. It's got the nice racing tip on it there. Let me show you the inside. I'm going to finish again walking around just to show you everything on this truck is perfection. I mean to tell you now, this thing is super, super nice. It's got the TRD exhaust on it. No leaks, no issues whatsoever at all. No rust, no corrosion, and it looks fantastic. Has the owner's manual, look at this. All the console and stuff in here is just perfection. Has the CD player, has the cassette player. I mean, it's just perfect. It's just super, super. There's not a mark on anything inside this truck either. All the stickers and stuff on this thing still look new. Again, you have the power sunroof. All the headliners like new. The vanity mirrors. You got the owner's manual in there. The glove compartment in this truck is immaculate. No scratches, no scuffs, no nothing. You got plastic over the carpet, and the carpet is like new as well, as you can imagine. I mean, look at it. All the hinges. Goodness gracious. I just love when people take care of their trucks. Got a nice JBL stereo system in it. All the door panels, the armrest. It just is all in pristine, like new condition. You'll love, love, love this truck. I will not have any trouble selling this truck at all. It will sell very quick. This truck also has the Toyota Guard protection on it. The VIN numbers are etched in all the glass. Folks, when you see that Toyota Guard protection, when you see a Toyota with the VIN numbers etched in it and stuff, that means it came from the South. All Southeast Toyotas have that $799 now. It's called Toyota Guard Protection. They put a real nice protecting coat over the paint, and they put a protective coat underneath the truck or the car, and they put a protective coating on the fabric or the leather to keep it nice. And all this is just looks great. This driver's seat has no wear on it whatsoever. The steering wheel is still like new. Again, you have the power rear window, horsepower locks, tilt cruise, and all that good stuff. But these things are so dependable, so reliable. They run, they drive, they just are fantastic. It's never been smoked in. They're very, very quick. Everything on a Toyota, you'll just love it. They are the most dependable, most reliable. This thing, listen, I've got a buddy, it's almost got 400,000 miles on his Toyota Tundra. He's never done nothing to it. Ain't no water pump, no timing belt. Forget that nonsense. You won't have to do any of that. I don't know if that's been done in this. Of course, the dealers want to try to tell you to do that. But listen, my daughter's got one with 210,000 miles on it. We've never done nothing to it. And won't have to. I tell people, when you see water start leaking, then you might want to get you. There it is. That's nice. Sliding rear window goes up and down. Stop it, start it when you want. Got the dome lights, of course. Let me show you the engine compartment. You can eat off of it, and then I'll get off of here and let you get on the phone and call me before this thing is gone. It is, though, guys, girls. It is super, super nice, okay? Thank you all. You all know this is my home here, most of you that have watched my videos and stuff. If this is a truck that I'm supposed to be watching for you, forgive me for not calling you, because I just don't have time to call everybody. You know it's going to sell. You know you need to get on the phone and give me a call. But you'll love it. You'll love it. It's got a big, nice Bosch battery on it. The oil is clean as a pin. As you can see right there, it's just a nice truck. Runs and drives and rides like new. It honestly runs and drives and rides like new. It's tight as can be. Everything is just amazing on it. So anyway, I'm Jack. I'm the owner of Divine Fine Motors, along with my wonderful wife, Carol. You'll love her. She does all the paperwork for you. She's got that thing down to a science. We're going on our 8th year at Divine Fine Motors. You know, I worked for BMW for about 4 years. I was their eBay director there. I left. I just never did like the back and forth nonsense at those dealerships, folks. I did it for years. I was just done with it. So we prayed and talked about it. And we got our dealer's license. It'll be 8 years ago in April. Thank God, best move we ever made. It's just her and I. I don't have a bunch of salesmen I have to pay commissions to. I don't have managers. I don't have a huge overhead. I do have a big old facility now, and I park all of my vehicles in it after I finish getting the pictures and the videos. And again, this is our home here in Florida. We've raised 3 of our beautiful children here. Matter of fact, they're all home for Christmas, or came home for a couple days. We still have our daughters, but they went to University of Florida, and that baby of mine, I got to brag on her. She made it into Yale University also. So hardworking, great kids. And folks, this is what we do. I've been doing it, God, I guess half of my life. And listen, if you're fortunate enough to find a divine find, God bless you, because it is what I said it is. It's a divine find. This truck is as nice as you will ever get one of these trucks, or any truck. I also have a super nice 2008 Ford F-150. I think the reserve on that is only $17,999. It only has about 88,000 miles of leather, full-size four-door, and I've got one of the nicest 2012 GMC big full-size four doors with leather and everything, 28,000 pristine miles on that thing. I think my reserve on that's only $28,999. Feel free to go to our website. God bless you. I got to go. Bye.